TV NC380 BSWF, 18 degrees beam, wash, gobo, and framing, and becomes the lowest power framing moving head LED of the domestic HID LED source. Using Philips MSD Silver 380 watt bulb, the light output of the lamp can reach 300,000 lux at 10 meters. The digital wave pattern correction technique is used to accurately locate the X and Y axis. Do not shift or pause after high-speed operation and reset. The touchscreen is made of toughened glass with a rechargeable battery. You can enter the menu to set the address codes and other settings without electrification. The font can automatically reverse 180-degree display, which is convenient for beam hanging operation. Adapts to a variety of modes and interfaces. Using fast inline DMX signal interface for the first time in the industry without cannon head. Japanese NMB fan is adopted, which has efficient heat dissipation and mute effect, and the noise of the lamp is less than 58 decibels during use. Match the linear CMY electroless color mixing system, plus CTO linear color temperature correction system. With 3 pieces color wheel, each wheel has 4 pieces color clip plus white. 3 pieces color wheel can be overlapped. Using imported color clips, pure colors create unlimited color changes. The first one uses 380-watt moving head cutting function and can be equipped with a cutting system composed of 2 gratings, which can realize fast and smooth cutting and imaging function. A fixed gobo wheel with 14 gobos and white circles, and 1 rotating gobo wheel with 8 pieces replaceable gobo. Built-in electric focusing system, the gobo scaling angle is 4.1 degrees to 29.5 degrees. The spot is clear and uniform, and the image can be watched from various angles. Double prism effect, 8 prism and 16 prism, can be rotated and overlapped in both directions. Heavy atomization tablets are used to form larger and more uniform light spots to achieve the effect of long-range surface light. With low power and multifunction effect, it has become the first choice of stage engineering and a well-deserved king of engineering. We light together.